Right now, we are facing something in this country that has been killing some of its citizens for far too long. How long are we going to stand by and watch the unjust killing of the African American population? How long do we have to go through getting the cops called on us because we're just walking down the street or sitting at a park? What do I need to do to look less intimidating to you? Because no matter what I wear, how I dress, or how educated I am, I'm still seen as a threat to you. Right now, there are people protesting because they are tired of it. As an African American male, I'm tired of living in it. I too have been targeted just because of the color of my skin for no unjust reason, and it needs to stop. This topic is something that has been going on for far too long, and I'm so happy that the world is finally standing up and saying this is not okay. Corporations are stepping up and showing their support for the protesters, and those of you who can't be on the front lines, you're spreading what's going on through social media and financially backing the protesters. I say to whoever you are backing this movement, use the platform that you have been given. Bring what you have to get the message across that not all African Americans that you see are targets, animals, or a threat to you in any way. For anyone who chooses to be silent during this time, I say to you, it is time to wake up. This is not about politics. This is about human decency. Though you may not agree with how people choose to express themselves, put yourself in their shoes. See things from their perspective. This is not about haircuts. This is for our lives. As a global community, it's important to take a step back, put your pride aside, and look at the issue at hand. Enough is enough. Thank you.